Yo, welcome to my video War of Attrition. In this Season 6 Zombie Challenge, all you need to do is go Unforsaken, go to Burger Town, and stay there for 5 rounds. You cannot go out of it. So, the weapon and the field upgrade I'm gonna use is the Gallow and the Frost Blast. With Frost Blast, you have, of course, 3 charges. And with the Gallow, I think it's got a good combination. You can easily defend yourself at Burger Town. So the 3 perks I'm gonna buy is Juggernaut, Stamina Up, and Speed Cola. There's a fourth perk I'm gonna buy later on, but first I'm gonna open all the doors and go as low as possible round to start the challenge. You can also buy the gun of the world, the FFAR, and if you see Semtex or decoys on the ground, pick them up. If you don't see them and you have some money for it, buy it at the crafting table. It can help, you know, throw a decoy in the corner and a Semtex straight after that. So what I do in small spaces is just walk one direction and just focus on what's in front of me. And everything what's in front of me, I'm gonna shoot with the Gallow. And if I see it's getting too crowded and I'm gonna walk myself stuck, then I'm gonna use the Frost Blast. So again, you need to stay in Burger Town for 5 rounds. You cannot go out of it. I started it on round 7, and when I reached round 12, I completed the challenge. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe more for zombie challenges, and the rest of the video is full gameplay for the people who want to watch that. And see you in the next one. Bye bye.
Assault rifle. Let's do this. Thank you.
Never refuse an extra rifle.
Thank you.